make him understand that his writing days are over.
I know how hard it must be to give up that whole part of your life.
He's always been identified as the son of film legend Clint Eastwood, but in The Longest Ride, Scott Eastwood makes a bid to get out from under his father's formidable shadow and come into his own as a leading man. From the writer of The Notebook and the producers of The Fault in Our Stars, the movie is courting audiences with its romantic tale.
The story is about four very different people from two different times, one in the 40s, one in present day, and it's about those people falling in love, and as love can be, it can be sometimes about, you know, harder than just being in love, it's about sacrifice.
Eastwood, whose looks are eerily reminiscent of his actor-director father in his younger years, is the latest leading man to star in a Nicholas Sparks novel. The prolific author's romantic stories made audiences fall in love with Channing Tatum in Dear John and, of course, Ryan Gosling in The Notebook. In The Long Ride, Eastwood's character finds his match in Sophia, played by Britt Robertson. The actress explains why it's important to show strong women in films.
I love how much she's passionate about art, and I loved how focused she was and driven to be successful at what she wanted. And I think that's really rare to find in young women, to know what you want in college.
The Longest Ride also stars veteran actor Alan Alda and breakout star Melissa Benoist, who is set to star as Supergirl in an upcoming network series. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.